to go with thousands of small insect Cthulhus. And it's
Did you know that a mosquito is basically an Eldritch Horror?
It's really true.
It's so true.
Oh, the option known as...
Oh, come on. Get some subtitles.
English.
Yeah.
Ooh, Japanese. No,
I want the bad English.
What are we, nuts? So, Escape from Pulling Island, we played it for like 30 minutes last year, and it was just like, what's the opposite of the other games that we're playing? But still a horror game.
This one?
You know what? Fuck this.
Oh, easy again!
To see if we can get through anything.
Yeah, it's true. Huh? Are you right or left-handed?
I'm right-handed. I'm not evil.
Yeah, left-handed people are basically Satan.
Basically Satan's cabana boys.
They used to tie the left-handed people's hands to the desk. So you gotta do your math test right-handed.
Yeah, do it right.
Why aren't you doing your math test good, you devil?
Do it right, Frenchie.
Not...
Oh, this fucking
soundtrack. So I forget
soundtrack.
Everything. I forget all
so
of it.
So these two guys, like, want to railroad this one girl here.
Yeah, that's
and she's
right.
not having any of it, because she's an independent woman.
She's like, I don't care about no Eiffel Tower. I don't even want to
really
go to France.
Wow. So that boat just drops him off. Remember this guy? He just waves his shotgun right? up everyone's asshole.
Huh?
This feels like Disaster Day in Crisis.
Yeah, it's made by a completely different developer, but it looks
you
like
know,
it,
if you keep
right?
staring like that, you're gonna go blind.
No, that's not true.
None of the dialogue so far makes any sense.
Marvelous!
So I'm just gonna shoot her.
What? I don't know what you're talking
yeah,
about.
Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about
not
either.
So she's a bug, like, fangirl. She goes nuts. And look what she does! She does this thing that you probably love if a girl did
oh,
it
Oh, I remember
you.
This.
Guys! Over here!
I hate
Check this
I hate
shit out.
Look at that! Look at this vagina insect I found!
That's like a... Oh...
Silent
that's,
Hill.
That's the giantest, scariest house centipede that's ever existed.
But it's not even a house centipede. It's
love
like
how they
outside.
Have briefcases. They don't have suitcases,
they have
briefcases.
Because that's... It's filled with shredded newspapers.
Yeah.
That's business.
Yeah, you keep your ham sandwich in there.
So, we might have mentioned it last time, but this game was in Japan, and it was called Necronesia.
Yeah.
Which I have no idea what that was even applying. Michelle's not like you. She's a delicate flower.
She would never go out with... any other guys more than one time.
Yeah, and I've never technically cheated on any of my ex-girlfriends.
There was a sheet in the way.
Ah.
Yeah.
It lasted more than 3 weeks. At least I've had a girlfriend, loser.
This is life.
I got like Michelle requires a lot of finesse. She actually
That means
doesn't.
Hand skills.
No, she just likes bugs. Like, that's all you need if you're just into bugs.
I have a huge bug in my pants.
But it's not a bug, then.
It's like a worm.
It's got tons of feelers. And eye stalks.
This is super gross.
It's pretty bad.
This is super gross.
We're just gonna skip all this, because we played most of
yeah,
this
who
last
cares?
Time. Mike, Ray.
Yeah.
It's not voice, though.
No it's so time. Weird that they had voice acting, and then they stopped having voice
just
acting.
Just for cutscenes, I guess. Japanese games still did that up to that point.
Yeah.
I always get mad when, like, certain Tales games are released.
Yeah, no shit, you're scared of giant bugs.
No, it's great.
And you missed the part where she said you gotta follow the necro notes.
Analyzing the ecosystem, amazing advantages. Shut up, though. Amazing advantages in bug spray.
Do I?
They survive billions of years because they're better than us.
No, because they make a billion little babies every 2 seconds.
If we did that, we'd be really good.
Oh, are we gonna... Okay.
This is
are
really
you sure?
bad. Because I remember, like, everything for hitting stuff is fine, but the aiming and throwing is really weird and awkward.
Yeah, well, I hope you remember, Matt.
Oh, we'll see. That's, whoa!
It looks like weird teenage dirtbag Shulk.
Titus
like,
Shulk.
Like, all he needs a little bit a Shulkus. Also, there's a weird filter on the screen now.
Yeah, it's gotta be.
For no reason.
Books? What's so great about books, Michelle?
That sitting pose plus shotgun
is
bizarre.
It's very Alfred Ashford.
Ah, that's, yeah. Who knows? You're so bugs! You know why bugs evolve faster than humans, right? Because they live like two weeks max,
yeah. Like, there's this bug in my, fly in my apartment not too long ago, and we're looking at the bug just flying around, and we're stuck with this bug for life. It has not died yet, so
yeah.
It's probably stuck here forever.
I had a a bit of a bug mishap last night.
Oh, you did, huh?
It's probably the worst thing that's ever happened to me.
Okay, stop you right there. He said he's not interested in Michelle. You can have her, but then Mike just fucking cock-blocks.
No, he's not interested, but his penis is.
His penis has a big bug face on the end
of it.
True.
What? Also,
I love you.
I don't know. Maybe this is a cultural thing, but the part where you go up to somebody and say, hey, can you be my girlfriend?
You want to be my steady?
Is that a thing still?
In Japan, maybe.
Because you, like, every time I've went out with a chick, I knew we were dating because we would start making out.
Mm.
And going on dates.
Uh-huh.
Like, it was pretty obvious.
Uh-huh.
There was no, like, hey, you want me? It was weird. But yeah, so the worst bug-related thing ever happened to me. I saw a spider on my ceiling, right? Right up on the ceiling. And I got out a big stick that I keep to kill bugs.
Uh-huh.
You can see it in the corner over
there.
Yeah,
it's your old man bug stick.
And I hit the spider and it fell down, but I didn't kill it and it got away.
And it went into your mouth.
No.
Are you sure?
Maybe it did.
And it hasn't been seen since.
That's real pathologically crazy behavior.
Dude, let her go. I'll be back soon. So they heard a gunshot and she just fucks off and these two heroes.
What the
hell, Mike?
For a weirdo bug freak. That is the most translated line I've ever seen.
Yeah, I bet it was really weird in Japanese. I honestly hadn't thought about it. But that's a thing, but then you started telling me how hot and amazing she was.
This is a very Japanese way of stealing some guy's girl.
This guy has one animation.
Yeah.
It's not my fault I'm in love with her now.
She totally digs me because of my pecs and shotgun.
Does not. And my jean jacket with no sleeves. I can't afford sleeves with no time.
Yeah.
Chicks dig that kind of stuff. Then Mike just said the letter A.
Yeah.
And I pressed it. Why is this? Woe is me.
Because you should have gone for it, bro.
You
should have been like, hey, girl.
Remember, girls like confidence and no confidence at all.
They love it. They love confidence, followed by crippling self-doubt.
Yep.
Followed by bursts of weirdly inappropriate confidence.
If my guy had green hair and glasses, he'd look like Buscema. Wonder where they went. This is bugging me.
Get out. Turning the light on controls. Press the C button. Which is what on this fucking thing?
This.
I don't even remember, man. I don't even remember. Alright, let's save
there
that game, Matt.
You know what? This flashlight's not even terrible.
Oh, there's a hatchet or something.
Pick up.
Hey, what's this?
Hey, yeah!
They have VA for that? Sorry, VO for that? But
this lamp is lit.
Yeah, save it.
Sure.
You love it.
Love it.
Gonna rotate these
successful
saves.
Successful runes.
Thank
you for your fucking super quick saving. Necronesia, Bug Island. Time.
There's probably, like, nothing in the save file at all.
Ah!
Search it.
Search it for bugs.
This resort was destroyed.
A tidal wave. What's that fucking place called in Resident Evil Revelations?
Terra Grigio.
Oh, fuck you.
Yeah, you're super
You
mad.
Wrote it. You
no,
wrote
yeah,
that.
Yeah, I wrote that book.
Yeah, the pickles.
The spinach.
The spinach.
What do we got? What do we got?
Gotta search you there.
We got a note. Finally made it to this bug island.
Hate this place.
Girlfriend's allergic to mosquitoes.
Why did you go to Bug Island?
That's one of the stupidest.
Alright, I think we're
also,
done.
Also, I don't know if mosquito allergy is even a thing. I know you can be
allergic
to Ebola
true.
And, like, dengue fever and malaria.
Yeah.
Because everyone is.
So if you recall...
What the hell was that?
Okay, so you press...
Oh, that's you doing that!
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Wait, is that audible?
Yeah. Yeah, it is.
Yeah, we have the little Wiimo microphone on.
Great.
I think it's fine. Yeah, doing that, but then I'm just trying to...
Do it, Matt.
Yeah, you hold A...
Yeah.
...to shoot or hit things.
That's right.
And there was a red
I'm gonna move Hulk a little bit. Hulk was getting in your way
but
there.
You getting in my way a little bit.
A little Hulk doll that we used to pat down our headphones. Oh my god, that's... Why does it point so far up every time you aim?
Why does it point so far up?
Yeah, when you aim, it just immediately shoots to the sky.
Yeah, it doesn't matter, it's fine.
Does it?
So if you recall, there's a fog of war... everywhere. Mm-hmm. And you have to make the world reveal itself before your very eyes.
Yeah.
And that's the only way to progress forward.
Quick, search that cabin.
I don't think I can get in that shit.
I don't know.
That shit's fucking broken as balls.
You're totally right.
It's broken as balls.
Seriously, aim the thing again. Oh, okay. You were just pointing it up.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
If I do this...
You have 99 rocks.
But there you go.
I think you started on 99 rocks because it's uneasy.
Fruit.
Orange. Uh-oh.
That's not me.
No, that's not you at all. The bugs are stalking you.
They're stalking me in the dead of night. Oh,
fuck. That's not how it works, Matt.
Yeah.
What the hell are you doing?
You're supposed to be able to hit trees and get shit will fall down, like in Snake Eater. This is basically Snake Eater.
Okay.
But I guess that one was not the good one.
No. No. I remember we came out to this evil beach, right?
Yeah.
And then we had to...
I don't know why we... I just don't fucking leave.
Just...
Fuck these two.
Remember how there were... Oh, hey!
Fuck you!
Come on. Damn, I wanted to solve the problem.
Yeah, we could have solved the problem
right
there.
Just leave these two to, like, fuck and then get eaten by bugs.
Yeah, boy, will your faces be red with bug bites.
And blood.
And blood all over you.
Because you'll be murdered.
Your dumb makeout faces.
Yeah, I remember you had to go, like, along the side.
And then there's a big dumb thing that happens.
Well, not that way.
Oh, okay, can I not break these boxes like Isaac?
Well, we'll see, won't we? Break the boxes! You did it. You got an orange. There was an orange in that box.
And there was no fucking nothing in that box.
Awesome.
Alright, let's just forge on ahead to... Yeah, it's like this one magic area of the map where it's like you just...
Yeah, it's to the left here.
Over here.
That's right.
And if you recall what attacks us here...
I don't recall.
Well, it's the dumbest thing that you never would have imagined.
No,
in your tiny little pad imagination.
My imagination's huge.
It's really not. There's been multiple instances where you're like... Oh, I have a bad imagination.
No.
Yeah?
Nope.
It's true.
It's not true.
Think of a story right now. Thank you.
Okay, this... Wasn't that one of the ones that she just picked up?
Yep.
They have huge teeth. They have actual goddamn teeth. Oh,
I beat them.
You did?
That was the encounter.
Really?
That
was... Oh, okay.
No, your splash sound effect.
Oh, fuck this.
No, shut up, though.
Oh, God. I completely forget this game in every part. I forget what the hell this is.
Shut up, though.
That's not a bug.
No. It's a fucking mutated piranha thing. And they're all over the place. Because, you know, the greatest... It looks like he's about to throw up.
No, he just looks like...
I suppose...
Michelle always drags me to these stupid islands.
Oh, God.
Ah! Waggle. Quick waggle.
I'm trying to waggle. He's not liking it.
Wow. You probably have to do something more than that, because that's...
Like what?
Really bad. Yeah!
Rolling! Rolling will do it. It's the true way.
Good job, Matt. That's really bad.
Trying to do it.
This is like Castlevania.
It's a lot like Castlevania.
The Medusa.
Or Ninja Gaiden. When those stupid ghost fish in Ninja Gaiden 1.
The Xbox oh my game. God, those guys are the worst.
Why those ghost fish?
Oh, sorry, I'm a little sleepy. I woke up at like noon today.
Oh,
holy crap.
I beat it.
You didn't get your bonus conditions, though.
Oh no, what were those?
Kill 50 centipedes.
Fuck you.
50.
50? More than,
that's
like,
that's for
40.
People who are just running around going, I'm killing the centipedes.
I'm doing
no,
the
rotate.
Island. Fine.
Rotate the set. Oh, it's too late now.
Yeah. I don't think this is the type of thing where it's like, oh shit.
I brocked myself. Oh jeez.
So at least all the fucking notes that you get in the cabins are always pretty hilarious. Like, we came to Bug Island. We're all allergic to bugs, we just found out. That's cool.
We had to break into a house because we didn't plan and we forgot tent poles. Wow.
Yep.
And right off the bat.
So that's a female mantis, you can tell.
Yeah.
Because it's being horrible.
Yeah. Actually, they're both female mantises. Because female mantises are way bigger than male mantises.
It's
So you know that old myth about how like they eat the mantis, they eat their husbands after they bone?
I know that.
Okay, so that's not like true.
It is.
Sometimes they do, but that's because they'll just eat their husbands if they see them in general.
Right, okay.
They'll eat anything. They're cannibals.
Now let's take a second here.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Oh,
you alerted the bug to your presence. Shit.
Now, it is an actual... I was thinking about this coming all the way over here. It is an actual interesting mechanic. Because, yeah, you're against bugs. They're attracted to fucking light.
They love it.
They love light.
Uh-oh.
Oh, God.
You're fucked.
Oh, no.
Good thing you're uneasy.
Good thing I'm just running away. Like, this guy would run away.
Well, if I had a soul patch, I'd run away from everything.
I'd run away from
my
everything.
Responsibilities, my family,
you
my
have a soul,
job.
You have a soul patch. No, the society expects nothing of you.
It's a future of low expectations and no disappointment.
Yep.
Because of low house. Expectations.
Fuck well, all you guys.
Oh my god, this Bug Island is the worst.
It's a little buggy, I find.
Uh-huh. Oh, we came in here before.
Oh yeah, I forgot. It switches to tank controls when you go inside.
Of course it does. Giant bugs just ate one of my friends.
Actually, for the sound of it, they're still eating him. Then they're gonna eat me. We literally did that joke last time.
Looks like I might be able to knock it down if I throw something at it.
She's been acting strange ever since she got the bug lust.
Yeah. Anyway, she dropped her lighter.
I'll give it back once I find it.
Oh, she doesn't get eaten.
No.
I think I know why no one lives here anymore. Yeah, good. No shit, man. No shit. Yeah,
that's weird. I love that you can see them kind of scurrying
that's
outside.
That's actually a nice detail.
Yeah,
I like
not.
It. Is that a thing on the table? A thing?
What?
The
Nah, lamp? This game is like Shiny City.
Oh,
like
yeah, you're right.
Pickups. No, I can't hit
I don't
that
think
shit.
That does anything, Matt. Oh, it is! With a lighter, you could create more save points.
It's true.
It's very true. That's no, we're good. We gotta keep exploring.
We gotta keep finding the lighter.
There was another yellow spot on the map.
I will head towards it.
Yeah.
It's the one true way. Or it disappeared.
Oh, great.
I think it was...
Just keep running around and wandering at random.
There it is.
We've discovered it. No, don't do that.
I know, I just wanted to see
what incentive is there to ever turn the flashlight on, ever?
Well, I think, like, certain things only get highlighted if you have it on.
Oh, yeah.
Another lamp, or just can of food.
Are these healing items?
Can of lamp. Yes, because literally all you have is a health meter.
Oh,
there's no stamina as.
Damn.
Oh,
Saturday Crisis.
Uh-oh.
Give me an HD re-release.
Please.
Holy shit.
It's a fucking... ooh.
Oh, wow.
It's a generator.
That's some bad news. Hey, you didn't have the flashlight on.
It's true. Alright, hey, I have a knife.
This game is lying. You have a knife?
Right, that's the first thing that happened in the game.
This is really laid back.
It's a little laid back.
No, that's items. You want equipment.
I want equipment.
Alright, let's see what we got. Normal weapons. Yeah, you got a big-ass knife.
It'd be nice if there was, like...
Set it to active.
If it was... gave some sort of stats.
Yeah.
I assume then the knife has shitty range, but it's fucking more damage.
Yeah.
So did that... I guess that
no,
worked?
You set it to active, now go equip it.
Like here?
Yes. I hit A on the knife. There you go.
That's weird.
It's not weird at all.
I have to equip it twice.
No, you set it to active. That means it rotates through your inventory now.
That's good.
You're not doing anything.
There, now he's doing the
B!
I guess he's dead.
Okay, you're gonna want to knock down that...
Finish him!
That's awesome. It didn't finish him. Holy shit.
Okay, now the music is gone. Oh, and he splits out bug juice!
Oh, wow. You're gonna want to knock down the,
What is that?
The... I don't know.
What's that noise?
Knock down the tree.
Hit the tree. One?
Yeah.
I should probably turn my flashlight.
And throw rocks at it.
Throw rocks at it until it dies.
No, seriously. Throw a rock at it.
I'm thinking about
it. At the nest.
Whoa.
Yeah. Is that what you're supposed to do? Yeah, it is. You destroyed it. The nest that makes no sense.
No, that's fine. What did I get?
Oh no!
Oh my god! Who would have thunk it?
That's brutal.
Oh shit!
Quick, turn that shit off.
I did.
And switch to your knife.
No, right. Okay, I'll make a save point.
No, that's not a save point.
Pretty sure it was.
Nope, it's the other
one. That was a can of food. You're right. You're right.
That's correct.
Right. There's the glowing warmness of the save point.
Wow, we've already passed how far we got in the other video.
Yeah, we just stopped at the
I can't believe we made so little progress in that other one.
Oh, because we knew.
You look cool with that flashlight. Oh my god. There you go. Yeah. Yeah, you lit it.
What a badass. Oh, that's good!
And now it's just like, oh shit.
Fuck.
Well, that camera angle was not great because it gets to show like how the view distance about? Just melts away.
It's fine.
Just melts away.
That's where you want your view to go, just
is
melt
it?
Away. To make you show that you're like a mortal man. Yes?
Oh. Yes. Holy shit. Yeah, what is making that creepy noise?
Probably Grandma Swamp.
From the west, huh?
The west.
Into the west you go. Okay. Assuming north is up, then west would be your left.
I assume north is up. It's always a good regular place.
Yeah, bam, there it is.
Oh, this will be fun.
Oh my god.
This will be a treat.
Oh, this game. Watch this game be super good by accident.
Nope.
No.
Uh-oh.
We're gonna have to follow this fucking path around.
Yeah, there we go.
And I'm going through the Caves of Mordor or whatever.
The Caves of the Codpiece of Minas Tirith.
Yeah. I recently said Tiris Minith.
I saw someone was talking about that.
And all the Lord of the Rings nerds went super crazy.
Because how can you forget the memorable place of Minas Tirith?
The memorable Lord of the Rings.
Apple.
No, it's a red mushroom.
It's an apple to me.
It's probably poison.
I'd rather be eating an apple.
I have apples. I could just give you an apple.
Okay.
What the hell? There's scary noises coming from my toilet.
Yes, they usually are. There's something big living here!
Okay, two stories tall?
But I hit in the face and I got away. My friends don't believe me. I'm still looking for my girlfriend.
I found her tracks in the mud.
Listen to me when I tell her to pack sneakers.
The sincerity of how serious these people are taking the situation is low.
Oh, we
That's
got some.
Easier said
oh, we got Nerdo.
Oh my God, look
Swirly
at Nerdo.
Swirly glasses.
Yo, what's up? Nerdo and Hot Chick.
Yeah.
And you look terrified.
Oh, bugs!
I know, right?
The
bugs can wear glasses now.
You can't just barge into people's houses like that.
It's not your house, Len.
Yeah.
I'm telling you right away, it's not your house.
Everything is out to get me. You just stand there like a deer in the headlights.
Wow, antagonism.
Wow, that's the most survival horror thing ever.
Yeah.
To say to another survivor. No help, swirly glasses.
Oh, ooh. We have another entomologist.
Jeez, they should bone. Was it my idea?
This girl I like.
I know that is with you.
She likes bugs.
I also like bugs.
You guys are...
A big guy might be with her.
Yeah, just like... The level of seriousness they're giving to people getting eaten by giant bugs is really low. Like, they don't seem to care.
Lucky I've got a damn pointy stick! Except I have a huge knife.
That knife is clearly given to you because we picked easy mode.
I've seen you play Knifey Spoony before.
We're all scumbags.
I'm not a scumbag. That guy isn't a scumbag. Mike's a scumbag.
Wow.
Thanks for nothing.
Wow. What do you need, Harry?
Por favor, I need
Do you need your medicine, or...
My insulin!
Do you need your insulin?
Okay. I dropped my bag.
It's probably got good stuff in it. Secret weapon.
It's probably like a calculator.
I don't
have time for you
or
your
secret
weapons. You'll never get out of here. My blood would be on your... I'll wash my hands.
I think I figured out what Harry does part-time aside from being an entomologist. He's a drama queen.
Right? Ooh, here's the key. Wait, I need a key?
To his bag.
Key?
Yeah. That's a real thing.
That is called a suitcase.
Yes. Ugh. It's called a fucking suitcase, everyone.
What?
They just kicked you out.
Fuck you guys.
They just kicked you the fuck out. Man. Now go find his bag.
Fuck.
Just go find it.
Oh, man. Just wander through this darkness.
That's really weird.
What?
Oh, I think you might have killed all the mantises by destroying the nest.
I certainly circumvented an amount of them, but I have to assume there's more generators.
No, come on.
There's only none. One in the entire map, is what you're saying.
No, it's fine. Look, search. Oh, later you'll figure out how to move that big rock with your Metroid powers.
I'll get my bomb shoes. My insectoid.
You joke, but honestly, this fucking game. Whoa. Yeah, bugs falling out of trees? Basically the worst.
Nope.
You step on those and they die, man. You have to actually... Yeah. Yeah.
Uh-oh. Oh, no.
What the hell? Oh, no, one got on your ass.
Yeah, no, he's getting in there like Grandma Swamp.
Come on, let's just scour the scary forest for a single person's bag. Well, try all the edges of the screen first,
and then work my way.
Yeah, that's how you tend to do it. Cause oh wait, I see it.
What?
It's in the bottom right corner of the map.
My bottom right?
No, the bottom right of the map. I saw a little flashing. Is that? Oh no, that's just part of the map.
The corner of the map.
Well, fuck everything then.
We'll find that bag. I mean, you gotta find the bag.
I can't.
How else are we going to? Make sure that all these lovely members... No one's friends.
Everyone
the
that
other
came,
group that was here.
Everyone came here for dumb reasons.
The dumbest.
Oh, man. Where the hell is this fucking bag?
Where's this bag at?
Do you have any kind of, like, inventory or quest?
There was a map. I'm not sure if it's a more detailed map.
No, it's going to be one of those useless maps of the whole island. I bet you. Oh, wow! Look!
That's where I
am. Look at the big sparkling thing.
You think? Wow!
I'm glad I... Yeah, so it's... Yeah.
Yeah.
All right.